To start things off. John, are there things you're going to be looking for?
There's an example of hitting your spots.
Here's the winner on the return for Serena.
Yes, got it.
Somehow Azarenka stayed in that point. Well, today at 3 Eastern.
Interesting that dangerous potentially. Looked like he caught the outside of the line. A little bit extra zip on them. Players use much lighter rackets than they used to. That's in.
What a punt right on the line.
That is tremendous.
That was a really good effort by her to pull that point out. Gets her ace.
That's
right
easy.
At the middle.
What a game this is.
121 ace.
Oh, what a shot that was. And that return, but Serena. That's a good point. Serena is. Big serve. 5-all. He just stepped into that return.
Azarenka so far has been. That's too good.
And now
that was just too powerful
and precise.
Oh, but this is something to see. Worked it. Worked the wind.
That misses wide. Azarenka considers a challenge but doesn't. So 7-5. 58 minutes. Serena back on track. Azarenka will try to come from behind here in this women's championship at the Open.
She wants to show him how badly she wants it. Well, that shot has really hurt Azarenka. She's expecting the cross. And serve is starting to loosen up. And that gives her a chance to hit another ace. That shot's worked well for us.
Moving Serena around.
Much easier for her to break Serena on this side.
Oh, what a shot, and that will earn her two
for her to get this break here, level the match. Perfect placement there for Serena.
And she does it.
And a fist bump. I think that Azarenka could get one of those breaks back with two.
And it did.
With two balls he took. That's it.
Serena.
Well, still,
what a return that was.
Well, that's actually.
Hello. Fourth double fault. Shot from Serena.
Wow.
That is
126.
Oh.
Another ace. It was a perfect serve right on the line.
Okay, guys, I'm making you.
No, don't do that.
Was not a drop shot,
put it right back to her.
Went in.
There's what he
went. And Serena continues her reign here in New York. What a battle. A lot of respect between these two young women. And on the court where she won her first Grand Slam as a 17-year-old in 1999, Serena is now a five-time U.S. Open champion.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 U.S. Open Women's Singles Champion, Serena Williams.
What a point from Serena.
Well, still,
what a return that was.
Well, that's actually...
Hello, fourth double fault.
It was a really good effort by her to pull that point out. Gets her ace.
Right at the middle.
Oh, that was what a game this is.
121 ace.
This is something to see. Worked it. Worked the wind.
That misses wide. Azarenka considers the challenge but doesn't. So 7-5. 58 minutes. Serena back on track. Azarenka will try to come from behind here in this women's championship at the Open.
She wants to show him how badly she wants it. Well, that shot has really hurt Azarenka. She's expecting the cross. That serve is starting to loosen up. And that gives her a chance to hit another ace. That shot's worked well for us.
Azarenka moving Serena around.
Much easier for her to break Serena on this side.
What a shot, and that will earn her two breaks.
For her to get this break here, level the match. Perfect placement there for Serena.
And she does it.
And a fist bump. Things off. John, are there things you're going to be looking for?
There's an example of hitting your spots.
There's a winner on the return for Serena.
Yes, got it.
Somehow Azarenka stayed in that point. Football today at 3 Eastern.
Interesting that dangerous potentially. That looked like it caught the outside of the line. A little bit extra zip on them. Players use much lighter rackets than they used to. And like it skidded off a part of the line. Serena will challenge. I think that Azarenka could get one of those breaks back with two.
And it did.
With two balls he took.
That's it.